am practicing transitions. And I've gotten a lot more comfortable going backwards. It's a bit scary to go backwards downhill. I lose control of my speed.